Hello, fellow YouTubers. Today, I am going to be making a reaction to SpongeBob SquarePants, of course. This one is called a Culture Shock. Oh, sorry. Alright, now let's start.
Are you ready, kid?
Oh, yeah, Captain.
I can hear you.
Oh, yeah, Captain.
Oh. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Faster than yellow and poor as you see. If not, it will not be something you wish.
If you don't know, this is from my favorite season. I hope you can see this one, because I'm just trying to make sure I can.
I just don't get it. If a free salad bar doesn't bring in customers,
what will? Squidward!
Yes, sir.
There's gonna be some changes around here. A customer. Welcome to the Krusty Krab! SpongeBob, cater to his every whim. Don't screw this one up.
Hey, sir. Welcome aboard, sir. You are chosen. Right.
You just say the word, and I will throw myself in the ring. May I take your order?
All I wanted was change for the
people. Aye, aye, sir.
Hey, Squidward. Hey,
sir.
Can we just solve that?
Thanks. Here you go.
That was weird. But that is weird, that.
Now, as you may have noticed, puppets are way down this month. We need a gimmick to bring in customers. Do you lovers have any ideas?
I've got one. A free pair of socks with or maybe double patty midnight madness.
Actually, that sounds pretty good.
I know. How about mouthful of clam day? Everyone who shows up with a mouthful of clams gets their free drink. Huh?
Well, the good question is, where the heck did you get the clams from?
I was thinking more along the lines of live entertainment.
That's it. A floor show. No, wait. A talent show.
That is good. Okay, maybe not the host part, but it is good.
We've been dreaming of. Mr. Krabs, you will be responsible for bringing culture to this cultural wasteland we call the Gini Bob.
Yeah.
Not to mention the money.
Yeah.
And I can see it now. Your daughter Pearl, her name up in light.
Little Pearl, a star.
A star.
Hop and Clams, a talent show. I'm talented.
Yeah.
Squidward, you've got a deal. Make my little girl a star.
Hey,
what am I going on?
Going on what?
The show! Look at the show! I'm a great actor.
What talent could you possibly possess?
Oh, my dear Squidward, what you should be asking is what talent doesn't he possess? I mean, doesn't he possess?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
Dad!
No one, not even your parents, would want to see that.
That's ridiculous. That was perfect. Like, how do you make dancing bubble
anyway? Okay, I get it. Don't worry, Spibber. I'm going to come up with the most cultured act ever.
I can hardly wait. The only culture that guy has is tennis shoes.
That's ridiculous. Seriously, dude.
I cracked myself up.
We are close to it.
Wow, a full house.
There's Mom and Dad. They are
going to
be so proud.
Hello, I'm Mr. Krabs. I like money.
I get ready.
All right, listen up, people. Now, you may be thinking this is your one shot at the big time. Well, it's not. It's mine.
Squidward, you are so self-absorbed.
The amazing Mr. Absorbency.
Well, I say absorb, and you say Mr. Absorbency.
No one is
going
to want to see you engorge yourself.
Come on, Squidward.
Please, Squidward, let me be in the show. I'll do anything, anything, anything.
Seriously, he means it.
So you really want to be in the show?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Okay, you get to mop up afterwards. Now will you stop bugging me?
You mean the group. No. You won't believe what the greatest part of the show is. This episode was.
This mop,
unless you already watch this. And to be honest, who hasn't? SpongeBob is the show that is number one in all places.
And welcome to the first annual Squidward Talent Show. Sponsored by the Krusty Krab, home of the Krabby Patty. No one else would give it a home.
Seriously, that was actually.
Oh, thank you. Our next act is living proof that nepotism is alive and well.
Okay, Patrick, it was not that funny. Seriously.
Thank you. Now put your hands together for.
Okay, that wasn't really funny at all. Like, I don't think he knows what funny is now. Purr.
Give me a candy arm,
you!
Give me a
S-K-Y! You don't
even
like that! I mean. You know, the problem is, we never get to catchphrase that much often whenever he says my leg. We just hear him say it.
Should I go forward and back? No, like, side
to side. And now, poetry. By Gary. He has such a way with words. He does. He really does. It's beautiful. There's a little tear there. There he is. Is it or Dr. Clean?
Yes.
You see, it's Dr. Clean.
The amazing plankton, with the use of prestidigitation, will make a Krabby Patty disappear before your very eyes. First, I'll need a volunteer from the audience.
Nice try. Yeah, sure, but.
Here, Axel. You may win this time. See ya, kazing.
That was pathetic.
Well, this stinks.
See? I told you I was pathetic.
This show is a disaster. You're ruining me.
Now, don't you worry, Mr. Krabs. I saved the best for last, you'll see.
Well, you're safe,
I hope you're right.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. We've saved the best for last.
I'm just wondering, what's up with the lights? That's sad. But. That's the same thing I'm thinking! Stand for. If you like this show, sing this song. I'm gonna go. The lights are turning off and there's red lighting. What's going on? Mr. Krabs, for it is Spongebob's greatness! I don't know why you just ripped yourself up like that. It's still working on support for that one. Aha! You're not getting away that easily! Get back here, baby! That's far enough. Yeah, I like magic shops.
One time, I saw the magician, and he took his thing, and then he told us, if you believe in yourself, and with a tiny pinch of magic, all your dreams can come true.
That's adorable.
Yes, and after all these years, I thought I was the master of torture. But that just wasn't fair.
That didn't even make any sense.
Such a stupid like patty, that. I don't want the secret recipe anyway. I guess my restaurant will never be as good as the Krusty Krab.
You know, it'd be actually good if you try to put, I don't know, flavor in it.
Aw, you're a winner. I think you're a winner. Well, I'm not sure about that.
say?
I said you're a loser!
How does it feel to be the most hated, banging, bikini bottom, Plankton? It hurts, doesn't it? I know!
Yeah, if we're running you off, we're gonna make this kid honorary town rookie of the day.
For he's a jolly good rookie. He's a jolly good rookie. He's a jolly good rookie.
I bet if he had just one friend, he wouldn't be such a meanie.
That wouldn't be nice, would it?
A customer. Our special today is Chum Malaya.
Hi, Mr. President.
Haven't you degraded me enough for one day?
No.
I mean, I wish
you could
play with me.
Play with me.
You know, games, activities, yada, yada, yada.
That naive cube. How long must I suffer this?
Don't let him get away, Plankton. This is an opportunity. Thank you, Carrot.
Befriend the SpongeBob. Then, when the training is just right, tap the Krabby Patty.
Go on.
Don't let him get away. Fishing with my friends in Jellyfish Field.
All right, SpongeBob. I'll play your little game.
Right. Last one to the field is a rotten claw. So, I get the big net, and you get the little net.
What happens after we
eat? Don't eat
them.
La 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 la. Oh, beauty, that was wonderful.
We frolicked through the flowers.
I know, right?
Sounds like fun.
Well, the really fun part was
when... What did you do with the Krabby Patty?
Either way.
The Krabby Patty, remember?
You can't rush these things,
yeah.
You know?
You're forgetting the mission.
What are you talking about?
You're going native, Plankton. Look at yourself.
What? I haven't seen Plankton for a while. He must be skipping.
Who knows?
Maybe he's changed.
Who knows? I think you know.
He's changed, I tell you.
Sponge buddy! Yoo-hoo!
Plankton buddy!
Plankton buddy, let's go. I forgot this is a no-friend zone.
SpongeBob, may I speak to you in private? You won't mind if I set this one here.
You're bossy, too, Mr. Krabs.
What's this all about, Mr. Krabs?
He's a thief. Look at the lust in his eye.
Why can't you just accept our friendship?
He's just after my recipe. I'll prove it to him.
You are so stubborn. Now, if you hadn't put that Krabby Patty in his face, maybe he actually would have became friends with SpongeBob. But you can't give it up, Mr. Krabs, can you? Self
fish money-making jerk.
We've had enough of your little pet, Mr. Crab.
Yeah, I give you that, SpongeBob. Let's get out of here.
Maybe the lad was right. Maybe Plankton's gone straight. Maybe scuttles are flying out of my pants.
Well, true. Also, where did you get that decor?
I sure like sequels, Plankton.
Daddy.
Hey, Bubble Bath. You're sitting on my friend. Hey, Bubble Bath.
Thanks for that,
Frank. Sure
thing.
Listen
up! Mr. Krabs? That's the same thing I want
to see. Reach into his pocket now and take what he's got.
What the?
You too, boy!
I can't believe this.
It's not what you think.
What is it then? Tell me what you see here.
I don't see anything.
Okay, you're not seeing.
Same thing I want to
see. Okay, I see it. It's a Krabby Patty, okay? I couldn't help it.
But we sang the fun song.
Oh, no.
How long?
How long what?
How long were you planning on doing this? Tell me! What?
All right, it's true. I tricked you to get the Krabby Patty. But then you showed me friendship. And now I realize that's all I ever really wanted.
Really?
No, not really.
I knew that was just an act.
I need nothing to do.
Hello.
Mr. Krabs, he's gone. He got the patty. He won.
Oh, he did it, SpongeBob. Look.
Don't you know what's behind these screens? Solid concrete!
I'm sorry, Mr. Krabs. I thought Plankton had changed.
Don't blame him, lad.
No friendship
can withstand the allure of a Krabby Patty. Now, let's go back to the Krusty Krab and have a fresh one on me!
Aye, Mr. Krabs!
Hey, maybe at a discount. Mm-hmm.